Celebrate your day of data with Hacking STEM and NASA. In this lesson, you will be introduced to data, tables, and charts. Click next to get started. Here is an overview of the activities in the workbook that you can complete to earn your space data badge. You will navigate through each activity by using the blue drop-down box. Don't worry if you see an unsaved changes warning as you work through the activities. Just keep going. Click on the next button to move on. In your first activity, you will investigate different types of data. Now show what you have learned. Choose the answer to each question. Share your knowledge to get closer to earning your badge. When all answers are correct, the next button will appear. On to the second activity. Here you will see how data can be organized into tables. Now, answer a few questions about tables to show your understanding. And finally, see how the data in a table can be visualized using a chart. Analyze the charts and sort your data to answer questions about rockets. Great job! You've earned your space data badge. Don't forget to check out the supplemental materials at the end of the workbook for extensions like an opportunity to send a postcard into space, a student journal, and a standards-based lesson plan. Celebrate your day of data and earn your space data badge. To learn more, visit aka.ms/dayofdata.